the group competition and the five hoops individual apparatus final. The start list for the five hoops final, and watch the middle of the order, because Italy, third strongest, go fourth. Top qualifiers, Russian Federation, go fifth, and second strongest, Belarus, go sixth. Italy, the group that secured team silver and also group all-around silver, represented by Siria Cella, Alessandro Naclerio, Serena Ottaviani, Vittoria Quaiani, and Giulia Segatori. And they were the third strongest in qualification with 25. Oh, isn't that absolutely fabulous? What a wonderful bit of interpretation of the iconic Sorcerer's Apprentice. And there really was a sense of magic in the air. They've certainly given us wonderful, magical entertainment here in Moscow. Team gold medalists, the group all-around gold medalists, they take to the floor as champions already here in Moscow in qualification. We'll be right back. It is an absolutely packed group routine from the Russian Federation with a high difficulty. And the suspicion was always that if they managed to perform this cleanly, then the difficulty would carry them to the top of the leaderboard. That might well turn out to be the case. We'll discover in a few minutes. They're pretty sure, though. 26.25. Belarus group all-around bronze medalists, second strongest in qualification with 25.1. Is that going to be in a podium contention for Belarus? Or will the judges say in the nicest possible way? It certainly is a routine that matched the orchestration really nicely. Haven't quite got ahead of Italy, but they are in the bronze medal position. Final standings in the five hoops group competition. Belarus take the bronze, Italy take the silver, and the Russian Federation make it another gold medal.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a few minutes, you're please welcome to the award ceremony. The команда Российской Федерации and the world champions and the gold medal winners is Team Russian Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause to...
And so the Five Ribbons group final about to begin. The start list for the Five Ribbons competition. Italy, second strongest qualifiers, go second. Israel, third strongest qualifiers, go fourth. And then the Russian Federation, the top qualifiers, go sixth. It is the turn of the group from Israel. Amit Hedvat, Emily Malka, Michelle Mikhailets, Romy Paritsky, Diana Svertsov. 19.6 their score in qualification. Israel have scored 19. They go comfortably into the gold medal position. The group from Belarus, the all-around bronze medalists. Bronze medalists with the five hoops, fourth strongest in qualification with the five ribbons. Thank you. And Belarus have gone into the gold medal position. And now to the group of gymnasts who are looking to make it 6 out of 6 for the host nation at these first ever Rhythmic Gymnastics Junior World Championships. The top qualifiers, the Russian Federation, 22.65. Representing them, Anna Batasova, Elizaveta Kotenyova, Alexandra Semibratova, Dana Semirenko, and Alisa Tishchenko. That is likely to complete 6 out of 6 for the host nation. They've worked so incredibly hard, this group. Spain, the final performance. 16.85 their score in qualification. The sixth best, represented here by Ana Arnal Camarena, Inés Berguán-Navales, Valeria Márquez, Uma Méndez-González, Patricia Pérez-Foss. We'll be right back. lovely routine from Spain. It's got some great use of the space. It's fourth position for Spain, 16.05. The final standings in the group, five ribbons competition. The bronze medal to Israel, the silver to Belarus, and the gold completing the clean sweep to the Russian Federation. Take a bow, you've earned it.